I prefer American accent, by the way.
Well, Tito, tell us why you prefer. What do you prefer about the American accent? Why?
I think it's easier, and I like American people because American people are easygoing. You know, when I'm talking to American people, they don't care about much about my mistakes with English. You know, they can help me to improve my English. They're easygoing people, you know, but British people are not so simple, you know.
Well, Tito, where do you work or do you go to school? What do you do?
I graduated from Faculty of Commerce. I studied accounting, and now I work in my father's restaurant.
Oh, what kind of restaurant is it? What kind of food do they serve at the restaurant?
Seafood.
Seafood.
Do you
Oh,
like seafood?
I do. You probably get some very, very good fresh seafood right there. Where in Egypt are you located? What city is the restaurant in?
My city isn't famous. I live in Fayoum City. It's closer from Cairo, just an hour by car from Cairo.
Have you ever been there? You've been to the Middle
Can
East.
you introduce your friend to me?
Well,
Yeah,
Madeline.
my name's Madeline. I'm living in Washington, but I'm from Canada.
And Madeline is a college intern from Canada who's interested in journalism and has been who's
Yeah.
going to spend several weeks with us learning how we do English teaching and through the news. And you've been to the Middle East. Have you been?
Yeah, not to Egypt though. Not there. But I used to live close-ish.
Well, Tito, tell us the name of your father's restaurant and tell everyone watching on YouTube what's the best dish at the restaurant? What should people order if they come to your father's
No,
restaurant?
we don't have a big restaurant or a famous restaurant. We have a small one, you know. We don't have a big one. You can find that on the internet, a small one. And actually, I have a problem because I don't like my job with my father, but I'm trying to find another job.
Does
I
your
don't know.
father know this, that you're looking for another job?
Yeah, he knows, but it's difficult here in Egypt. If you want to get a good job, you have to know someone who is important, you know.
Yeah.
And I don't know there's someone, but I'm trying. I'm improving myself, and I'm doing my best. And
Well, Tito, thank you so much for calling. We enjoyed talking
yeah,
to you.
you're
So,
welcome.
good
Thank you.
luck.
Thanks for your time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye bye.